The president's call to teachers follows the continued strike by the arts teachers across the country, citing the discriminatory salary increment when government decided to first increase the salaries for science teachers. The disgruntled arts teachers under the umbrella body, Uganda National Teachers Union, met the president at State House Entebbe over this issue.
The matter of the unfulfilled commitment for teachers' salary increment in financial year 2022-2023. This increment was agreed upon on 22nd June 2018 when a collective bargaining agreement was signed between government and public service unions, including Uganda National Teachers Union.
During the address, President Yoweri Museveni asked teachers to call off the strike, reassuring them of government's commitment to raise the pay of all civil servants, although at the moment priority is to be given to science teachers.
Let's start with this one. It's starting with, and we are doing this for development and transformation of your economy to widen, to create a bigger base for you so that you can have where to get more taxes from and therefore do things better, including paying every public servant.
The president further appealed to them not to divert and disrupt government's plans of strengthening the economy through the development of infrastructure, but called on them to continue discussions with the relevant ministries and stakeholders in order to solve a strike.
In the same way as we had to insist, say, please, we cannot just use money for salaries and forget about the roads and forget about the electricity. We cannot, because then we shall never grow. Hold on for the salaries. Let's first deal with the roads. Let's first deal with the electricity. Because you need a base. The money you are demanding must come from somewhere. It comes from production. And production is in four sectors. It is in commercial agriculture. It is in industries. It is in services, it is in ICT. These are the four sectors which you teachers should be the one teaching everybody. Now, those four sectors, especially agriculture, industry, and ICT, even part of the services, need scientists.
Janet Museveni, the education minister, urged UNATU leadership to call off the strike as government works on their salary enhancement. The first lady maintained that teachers are supposed to be patriotic and they're meant to nurture children into upright citizens.
And for me, I think that teachers are people who are called into service by God himself. They are teachers who are supposed to serve their countries with dedication and patriotism. People who are willing to deny themselves sometimes, that's how they can disciple nations, because they are called to disciple nations, not to threaten them.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.